Hi, this is Dr. Anshul from Guwahati. I joined NIO in the year 2017. I would like to share how I started my journey as a complete amateur to whatever knowledge I've acquired till date. Initially, I could barely focus into the microscope, and now having the confidence to perform a good number of steps, Aditya sir has involved me in a lot of research-related activities. My thesis got published in IJO in 2018. Another very interesting case got published in the Retinal Cases and Brief Reports in 2019. I also work on a couple of videos, one which is very special to me got the famous ASRS Award 2020. Aditya sir has also asked me to present a number of cases in the Pune Ophthalmic Society, which got me awarded the maximum number of cases presented in the year 2019. I won't deny the hardship one has to undergo during a residency, but at the same time, the sense of responsibilities, the confidence, the knowledge about ophthalmology and research-related activities is all I've learned in my 3 years tenure. Last but the most important, the immense love which all the wonderful people of NIO has showered upon me is very overwhelming. So here's wishing NIO a very special day and lots of luck for the future to rock and roll. Thank you.